Yo, I'm one of the last motherfuckers breathing who actually educates himself on the hip hop instead of worrying about his wealth. And I'm not just one of those rappers who want to make the best noise, because it's not my choice if I'm making noise with what I say or how big my AK is. Every lyric I say, I spray at you in every single motherfucking way. And you know what? It's hard for me to feel like an OG. But you know what? I'm 28 and looking at these fake ass rappers like Lil Xan, I'm like, God damn, boy, you need to go get an education from real hip hop and not say Big and Pac are the biggest motherfuckers on the block, because you're only 24 and you never grew up in the 90s when they were really slanging or really rapping about what they were going through. Your parents help you through, and then all you do is do drugs instead of educate yourself on real hip hop. So stop acting like fake thugs. If you're a real thug, you don't talk about that shit on record. And you can call me a bitch, and I know that I will have real motherfucking crips loving when I spit, because I listen to the OGs of the 90s, and they're telling me not to open my lips unless I know that someone's really being a bitch. And for you motherfucking clout chasers, that's who I'm talking to. So fuck you. You're making hip hop seem so fake, and it's my fate to make you feel like you're going through your own wake. And I hope this fucking wakes you young people up to real hip hop. Rap about what you're going through and never stop, because I'm never gonna stop until my blood clots. Motherfucking fake ass rappers.